Hi, I'm Casey with JVC, introducing the new GYHC 500 series of handheld 4K cameras. At its core is a native 4K 1-inch CMOS sensor, outputting to a removable M.2 format SSD cartridge, capable of up to 4K HDR 10-bit ProRes in 422HQ. This camera is built for a variety of productions, including non-scripted, studio, field, action sports, and live events. In its class, this 1-inch sensor delivers fantastic dynamic range as well as a high signal-to-noise ratio. And, being as though it's a 1-inch sensor, you get a shallow depth of field that is unachieved with smaller sensors. Having the ability to record straight to an M.2 SSD with a built-in USB-C port allows for quick offloading of footage as well as the ability to edit off the drive itself. You can go from camera to NLE in no time. In addition, this camera offers dual card slots supporting SDHC and SDXC, allowing you to record in 4K or HD on readily available media. With the two card slots, you can record either in relay or dual slot modes, as well as a backup recording mode, which allows one slot to override the record stop functions, so you don't miss a thing. Whether in the studio or in the field, always be capturing what you need. When using HLG or JLog 1 gamma settings, you can achieve maximum dynamic range by capturing a broad color spectrum, allowing for maximum clarity in challenging lighting conditions. The 500 series is equipped with the newly developed 3-ring wide-angle zoom lens. In 4K, it offers a 20x optical zoom. When shooting in HD, dynamic zoom combines optical zoom and pixel mapping to create a lossless 40x zoom. When combined with optical image stabilization, this can be extremely helpful when covering live events. Autofocus and focus assist functions, such as face detection, provide quick and accurate focusing, enabling it to perform in a variety of shooting situations. Between the 4-inch LCD monitor and the high-res LCOS viewfinder, shooting 4K in the field is a breeze. The 500 series has two Phantom-powered XLR inputs as well as a standard headphone jack, also equipped with built-in standard ND filters. Being in the Connected Cam family, you can take advantage of the wireless connectivity it offers. With the 550's built-in antennas and the 500's dedicated USB port for an optional Wi-Fi adapter, you can stream RTMP to various platforms such as YouTube, Facebook, and Twitch, all with as simple of a connection to the internet as a mobile hotspot on your phone. This means you can cover live events on the fly, all in camera. Between the powerful zoom, the newly designed glass, the ability to record ProRes directly to an SSD, and the Connected Cam streaming capability, the 500 series puts the power of a mobile production studio into the palm of your hand.